upon a time, in a mighty kingdom known as England, a mighty king lived in a powerful castle. And although he had everything he ever wanted, the king was old and pretty stupid. He had three daughters, all of them really, really beautiful. But the king was not satisfied with his super foxy daughters. He wanted unconditional love, as love didn't require much effort from him. And as old age began to creep up on him, he started to think of a plan. A plan that would have very serious consequences.
And so it begins!
Afternoons on the couch watching watching hamburgers.
You just read that off of a card.
What?
That you just bought a Hallmark card for this.
It actually perfectly captures what I wanted to say.
Hey, that's just your father's card from last year.
I will bury this magic kingdom in an endless winter.
Oh, stop it.
Sorry. Habit. Well, I'll do an interpretive dance to show how much I love you.
Stop. Don't demean yourself by engaging in modern things.
Sorry.
Enough. Belle, my youngest and favorite daughter. Belle, how much do you love me?
I guess a decent.
What was that?
I love you about as much as is proper for a daughter to father.
Well, hold on here. Did you know that I'm going through a very serious midlife crisis right now? I'm really insecure about everything, and I need very serious validation from a...
Look, if you want butt kissing, go to Cinderella.
Thank you.
Or my other sister, Elsa.
Ellie!
My name is Ellie. Right, the Snow Queen. Look, I'm cool. You're cool. Why can't we just be cool together?
That's not really what I'm looking for.
Princess, consider Angela carefully. Your father loves you most of all, and he loves you so much that he's going to disinherit you if you don't fall to your knees and kiss the floor that he walks on.
Sorry, I've got self-respect.
Fine then. You're banished from my kingdom because I am a good king.
Dang it!
Cinderella, other daughter, I'm splitting the kingdom between the two of you.
Yes! I will also mark my image on the plastic.
And I shall reign in a kingdom where everyone is forced to sing the same songs that I sing.
I've been sick!
You will never escape me!
I will also market my image on plastic cups.
Well, I'm gonna go wander the kingdom like a peasant now, while the two of you just tear apart my kingdom. Somehow I wish all of this could have been avoided, but someone,
not naming names, but their name rhymed with smell, thought they were just too cool for Dad today. Fine, the thousands of senseless deaths are to follow. They're your fault.
Peace out.
Well, this has been great. I'm gonna go back to my own castle and raise an army, just in case. Oh, Belle, maybe we can have a sleepover tonight.
No thanks.
Oh, I'm also going to head off for a while.
Maybe build an ice castle. See what shakes out. Probably raise an army. Build some legions of giant snowmen. You know, some stuff that's been on my to-do list for a while.
Cool.
Get her! Dad's birthdays are always so eventful.
Hey, late to the party. Did I miss anything?
Oh, Prince, remember when we danced together?
Not ringing a bell.
You brought a shoe over to my house, and my sisters tried to trick you before my bird minions clawed out their eyes.
Oh, yes. I remember their horrible screams.
I got a castle somewhere around here. Come on over. We can have some coffee, join forces to crush my sister, that sort of a thing. I mean, look at her. She says she doesn't even need a prince.
I don't need a stupid prince. I could use a prince that comes with an army. Plus, I totally have magic powers.
Please, my fairy godmother would wipe the floor with you.
Where's your fairy godmother now? Do you see her? I don't see her.
Ladies, please. I'll be glad to marry one of you once I play the field for a while. Now, if you excuse me, I have to change to something a little more dashing.
Princess Bob.
Yeah, and I'm gonna
Plexo, an awesome carbuncle in my corrupted blood, a veritable flippity gibbet.
Or I could raise an army to crush my sister. I like the sound of that. Excuse me, could I have everyone out here, please? Thank you. Thank you for coming. First, we are working on reopening the public pool. There has been a slight issue with the pump, so that's caused it to back up a bit.
What? When is it going to be ready?
Just calm down. We're working on it.
I didn't sign up for this.
Okay. Point. We are going to sweep south and destroy my sister, Cinderella. Wait a minute. Isn't she the one with the evil sisters? Those were evil step-sisters. And now, ironically, she's become an evil sister.
I didn't sign up for Iron.
Just, will you follow me?
The Queen in the North! 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 The Queen in the North!
That's funny, I didn't know horses could talk.
Seriously, I have to stop here.
Fine. Dismount.
Your Highness, are you sure that your dad, who bears no resemblance to a copyrighted character, has a castle up in these mountains?
I'm very sure. Just like I was sure asking which princess loved me more was a good idea.
I think you ought to rethink it wrong, Your Highness.
Oh, okay then. Well, let me just go back to the beginning of the play and stop myself from doing that. This isn't Harry Potter, Smeagol. We can't just go and do that. Oh, wait. What's that?
Hello there! I didn't even need to hear to that. Also, where is Noah's
other it's a White Walker! Kill it!
Kill it!
You must have a lot of regrets.
I do. A very large number of regrets.
You smell like strawberries.
I think it's flirting with me, Simon!
That's impossible.
Oh my gosh. One day, we should totally go to the beach together and relax in the sun.
Give it! Give it to Maya!
Back to the head from whence you came, demon!
I do love you!
I saved your life.
Yes.
I kind of own your soul now.
Oh, really? We're not doing this right now.
Giddy up. We're going to try a trot now.
Portal! 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 Portal!
Meanwhile, Belle is landing on the south coast of Britain with her own army of Frenchies.
Insulting.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Belle is landing on the south coast of
Great Britain with her own army of Frenchies.
Come, my countrymen. Welcome to England.
Oh, so this is England. Exactly what I thought it was.
I cannot eat anything here. It is all, how do you say, flop.
Smell nice here.
We are not here to engage in cultural criticism. We are here to
stop that! Stop that!
Hold on, I am posting a picture to the social media.
There's no time for social media.
We are here to win back my wife's kingdom.
No questions. I'm trying to make an expressional speech.
We are human. We only march for 1.5 hours a day.
Also, in this picnic time, we brought wine.
How's the invasion going?
We live a good life, even at war.
I'm
part
of the bell. Go ahead, we're all right.
Would you like some cheese? We have some nice pairings here.
What is it you want?
I bring you this invitation.
Is it a peace treaty? Cinderella and Prince Charming would like your company at a ball being thrown in the prince's honor? Got a theme color. Red. The red ball.
It doesn't sound ominous at all.
Charming throws the best parties.
armor at all. Please, let us have dancing and merriment.
Sister!
Sister!
It's so lovely to behold you once again.
Oh, thank you, Prince. And if you ever want to ditch the zero and get with a hero, you know where to find me.
Did you just try a line on my boyfriend?
Your boyfriend? Can't pick you out of a lineup, okay? Guess I'll just go with the size 6.
When this is over, there will be a reckoning between the two of us.
I'm not scared of you.
You should be. You should be very scared. You think I got to the top of the mountain by being all sweetness and light? I am Cinderella, queen of nightmares. And I'm not inviting you to my tea parties anymore.
Oh, well, you made it.
I'm always up for a dance.
And you brought your new prince. I don't think we've met. I'm Cinderella.
I am the French Prince of Bel-Air.
Actually, you're the king, honey.
I am? I didn't even know. That's great.
Hello there.
Hello.
A lovely meeting like this, isn't it?
I believe so, yes.
Chipmunks and squirrels and birds and bunnies. I love bunnies.
English history or girl after
eating? I slapped him. What did I miss?
We killed the French and then we took Belle prisoner.
Man, I sleep for all the fun stuff.
Now it's time to get to the real showdown.
I live to fight another day! Come on, Prince Charming!
Yeah, I'm just gonna... She's just much more modern, and I'm kind of a bossy woman.
Good. Come with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Style.
How does that work?
We'll run off and on. It's
swing swords at each other and yell things like, "All for you!"
Ah.
And let the great battle begin!
Actually,
English from Shakespeare.
I was supposed to know that.
Sorry. Where was I? My tragedy!
Which we will now present to you an extra awful Draco vision slow motion. Behold the ironic death. Behold the blood packet gun.
This is going to be a happy ending.
I'm right about that sign. Nothing could go wrong at this point.
Oh, look. There's my favorite daughter.
Daddy!
No!
It's easier than running a book series for 15 years that goes on and on and
anyway,
on.